carry-on items should now be stowed securely, either in an overhead bin or under the seat in front of you. All aisles, exits, and bulkhead areas should now be clear. All electronic devices should now be turned off and stowed, as they may interfere with the aircraft's navigational and communication systems. Once airborne, we'll let you know when you may use approved electronic devices, but note that some items may not be used at any time during the flight. You'll find a list of approved devices in the in-flight information section of Sky Magazine. If you're seated in an emergency exit, please review the responsibilities for emergency exit seating on the back of the safety information card located in the seat pocket in front of you. If you are unable or prefer not to perform these functions, please let us know and we'll be happy to find you another seat. As we leave the gate, please make sure your seatbelt is fastened. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so it's low and tight across your lap. To release the bell, lift the top of the buckle. Remain seated on your seatbelt.
seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, you should keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passengers to comply with the posted placards and lighted signs located throughout the cabin, as well as any crew member instructions.
You cannot smoke. I'm so sorry.
Smoking is not allowed on any Delta flight, and federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying a restroom smoke detector. There are 6 exits on this plane, 4 doors, 2 on each side, and 2 window exits over the wings. Each door has a detachable slide that can be used for flotation. Life rafts are located in ceiling compartments at the front and center of the plane. All exits are clearly marked with an exit sign. However, if there is a loss of power and cabin visibility is reduced, white emergency lights near the floor will lead you to red lights, which indicate an exit. Please take a moment to find the exits closest to you, and remember, they might be behind you. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull a mask toward you until the tube is fully extended. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, slip the elastic strap over your head, and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing, so don't worry if the bag is deflated. Be sure to adjust your own.